For the first time, new COVID-19 cases in the state topped 200.
207 new cases were reported today, 198 on Oahu, 7 on Maui, and 2 on the Big Island. The statewide total now stands at 2,448.
Now, officials say the majority of these new cases, in fact, 114 of them, are the result of delayed reporting over the weekend after a private lab had issues reporting results. But health officials say people are getting sick because they're letting their guard down and not taking the virus seriously.